Hi, I'm Sean. Today I will introduce you to the TC20 automated cell counter and show you many of its innovative features. If you work with mammalian cells, you know how tedious it is to count cells with a hemocytometer before splitting them or before running an experiment. The process is time-consuming, sometimes taking several minutes per sample, and you often have to recount samples to have confidence in the result. If you count multiple cell lines a few times per week, your time at the microscope rapidly adds up. There is now a better, more accurate, and much easier way to count mammalian cells using the Bio-Rad TC20 automated cell counter. The TC20 is truly automated, with innovative autofocus technology that increases accuracy and reproducibility by eliminating a subjective manual focus step. The TC20 cell counter is very easy to use. Simply load the counting slide with 10 microliters of cell suspension and insert it into the instrument. The TC20 cell counter provides a cell count in less than 30 seconds. The TC20 cell counter also gives you the flexibility of using the trypan blue only when you want cell viability information. The TC20 automatically detects the slide and checks whether the sample contains trypan blue. The autofocus then identifies the best focal plane to discriminate cells from background. If trypan blue is detected in the sample, the TC20 counter uses multifocal plane analysis, in which each cell is scored on multiple focal planes to determine if it is live. This prevents undercounting of live cells that can happen when a single focal plane is used for analysis. For more complex samples, such as primary cells, you can turn on the user-defined counting mode and select the cells to be counted by adjusting the position of cell size gates. If you frequently work with similar samples, the TC20 can save you time by remembering the position of the gates. When done, you can export the cell count results as well as the cell image to a USB flash drive. You can also set up the TC20 to automatically export cell images with cell count information to a USB flash drive. For easier sample traceability, you can name your samples with custom sample names. You can also print your results using a thermal printer directly from the instrument. For further post-count analysis, you can use the TC20 Data Analyzer software on your PC. This software will allow you to analyze single JPEG files, compare multiple files, for example, for a time course study, and prepare reports. The Bio-Rad TC20 cell counter is truly automated, providing accurate, reproducible, and reliable cell counting in one simple step. The TC20 will change the way you work with mammalian cells and accelerate your research in the process. I hope you found this demonstration helpful. For more information, go to www.biorad.com/TC20. Thanks.